Hey y'all, it's been a cool minute. Your girl is back, okay? Hands ashy. Yeah, I just finished taking a shower, washing my face. Let's go ahead and moisturize our face with the Kale Ultra Facial Cream. We getting right into this video, okay? Who knows? I might chop this shit up in pieces. You never know. I never know what I'm gonna do. It's been a month. And YouTube time, that's like a year, huh? I can't be doing y'all like that. So sorry. But anyways. That's the intro. Bye. No, just kidding. Let me go ahead and y'all already know by the title. Well, y'all gonna know. This is a makeup haul from MAC. Look at all the shit I bought from MAC. Haven't used it yet. I purposely stapled this together so y'all know I used it. Look at this. Look at this. I'm gonna do my eyebrows off the camera and like my makeup routine, like face routine. And we just gonna get up in these products because I do not want this to be a long video because y'all already know how that goes. You feel me or not? All right. Face is moisturized. We gotta get these crusty ass lips together. I'm going to use the Buxom Power Plump Lip Balm. This shit is bomb as fuck, okay? Period. Because look, look at this. That's not cute. Not with these braids. Period. Be right back. Okay, but I'm back. Damn, come on now. All right, shoot. Ooh, child. I'm back. Did the eyebrows. Got a little face makeup on. You know what I'm saying? Let's get open these bags. This one right here, okay. Okay, this trip, what was this? On the 11th, I went to MAC. Because inside of Macy's, and I work there. Let's see what I got. Because I'll be forgetting what the fuck I got. So, this trip, I got four items. Let's go over the items, okay? You dig? So, this is the MAC Cosmetics eyeshadow in the shade Plumage Matte. So, we might do an eyeshadow look with that. This is a single eyeshadow. Look at that. Okay. That's fucking cute, baby. Let's open it. Oh, look at this. Now, you know. We about to do something with that. So, I got that one. And then I have another eyeshadow in the shade I'm Into It Matte. Okay? I'm Into It Matte. That is cute. Okay. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. Look at that. They eyeshadows is pigmented as fuck, though. I tell you that. Look at that. You see that? Bomb. I'll probably use both of these shadows. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what look I'm doing today. Okay, and then I have the Grand Illusion lip color. In the shade Pink Trip. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably do some wannabe baby hairs today. Look at this. Bomb. Might do a lip combo with this today. You can wear that by yourself or as a topper. Okay. I'm looking sort of washed out, but we know I'm not. Oh my gosh. This color right here is cute too. This is actually the Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color. Get into it. You see it? I'm telling y'all right now. Originally, I think these, I don't even know which one it was. The lippies? Hold up. I'm trying to tell y'all the price. Which one was this? Don't know which fucking one this is. I don't even see it on there. Anyways, originally, this should be costing like $22. Got it for like $13. That's still sort of pricey. So, Mac, you're not getting my coins for a while. Because I got another bag. Let me just. This ain't even more open for me. Okay, look at this. You can't tell me that's not a bomb lip shade. Do you see this, baby? Bomb. Never used it, but I know the shade look bomb as fuck. Okay, got that. Where's the other Mac stuff? Okay. Let me just cover this information. This is another trip. Okay. I bought this November 22nd. Y'all think I'm playing? November 22nd. Never use none of this stuff. Mac Cosmetics, you're not about to get my phones no mail. Unless you got another sale going on. Oh, shit. Got me a little free baggie. There's some products in there. Look at all this shit, y'all. Look at all this. Well, not shit, but, you know, makeup. You dig? I'm going to put all this shit in one bag. Okay, y'all. So, oh, my gosh. We got the Dazzle Shadow Liquid Eyeshadow. This is in the shade Flash and Dash. The packaging alone got me like, okay. This is so freaking cute. I'm about to do a bomb-ass eyeshadow look. Okay. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere I go. Okay, let's start putting this shit back in here. Because I'm not trying to show y'all the same things over and over. Okay. And then here's another eyeshadow in the shade Wave Satin. I'm just going to say Wave Satin. How you say that? I don't even know if it's focusing or not. But it's a bomb blue. Nipsey blue. Whew. I got so much. I only got 3 more items to show y'all. Or 4. Look at this eyeshadow. Baby. Look at this. Get into it. Bizon. Okay. Put that away. Ugh. Okay, here go a matte lipstick in the shade Matte Royal. I wonder if this is a blue. Ooh, look, y'all. Y'all, we got 3 more items. Let me pause this. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. I went to go get me a little drink. Make me a little drinky drink. Let's throw me some damn lint. String or something. Cheers. Ooh, child. Baby. Okay. I've always heard about their lip pencils, and I got big ass lips, and normally I don't be outlining my lips, but anyways. I've heard great things about the lip pencil in the shade Cork. So I purchased Cork, and I purchased, what the hell is this? Am I holding this up right? Cork and, is this Vino or Vino? Whatever. 2 brown shades. I'm going to show y'all. The Cork one look a bit lighter. Okay. That's a long ass pencil. So I'm going to have this for a cool minute. You hear me? So that's the colors a bit light. Shit. Just because it's a lip pencil don't mean you can only use it on your lips. Let me tell you that. You can use that shit for your eyebrows too. Okay. And like I said, here go the other shade I'm going to show y'all in the shade Vino. V-I-N-O. I guess Vino. Vino. You know. You dig? Boom. Look at that. Oh, y'all want swatches and shit like that. I ain't about to do all that. This video long enough. I'm at the speed of the fucking eyeshadow look probably. One more thing to show y'all. I have the satin lipstick. Y'all know I had to try every damn thing. They got satin lipstick. They got matte lipstick. They got lip lacquer. All this shit. I'll be like, okay, let me get into it. I can't say I'm an MUA and trying different shit. Using the same shit all the time. We can't be doing that. Okay, this is in the shade Media. Okay, which I'm trying to fucking blow up on. Media. Period. I love their friggin' packaging. Look, let me not fuck this shit up. Look at this. Look at this color. You ready? Beach. Look at this. Bomb is Vulk. Okay, y'all. I'm going to do an eye off camera. And hopefully we can do this shit together on the other eye. And it come out the same. I'll be back again. Bye-bye. Hold on. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I forgot to show y'all the free gift I had got. Like I said, they was giving this free gift out when you buy a certain amount of some shit. I forgot. Look at this. This is cute. Okay. And what goodies we got in there? Because I forgot what goodies. Let's see. Oh, okay. I got the Prep and Prime Fix. Why the hell did I not use that? Oh, my gosh. I should have used that in this fucking tutorial today. This what came up in the damn thing. From Face Products. I forgot. The Prep and Prime and the Strobe Cream. Lord. Guess that'll be another YouTube tutorial. Get it? Because we're trying to blow up. Let's see. Merry Christmas. God dang, come on. Okay, so I got the strobe cream in the shade Pink Light. We might try this today. I don't even know. We gonna try this today, y'all. So this is gonna be a part of the tutorial. How this shit gonna look up? Look on me. My dark skin ass. We gonna see. Yes, I been want to use this. If I like this fucking little setting spray, this is so cute and little. If I like it, I'm gonna buy the big one. Even though I said I wasn't gonna buy no more stuff, but because other than that, I've been using the e.l.f. makeup mist and set. I ain't even spray my face yet. But let's make it do what it do, baby boo. You dig? Put that back up in here. That is so fucking cute. Okay, now I'm about to work on this eye and come up with something. Okay, I'll be back. I hope you get to my trip. I said I need a ride. I don't want to see get you. But I need better than the typical honey on shit. Probably get me making love for you. Yo, I'm back. You see this. You see me. Get into it. Look at that motherfucking pigmentation. Only use 3 of the eyeshadows. Y'all, look. These is bizarre. Okay, let's talk about it. This might just be a long-ass video. So what? Huh? So what? Okay. This is the matte eyeshadow in the shade Plumage from MAC Cosmetics. Bomb the hook. Okay. And Trivial Wave. This is a satin eyeshadow. Okay. That one. And the Dazzle Shadow Liquid. That shit right there for my cut crease. Watch how we gonna do this shit together. This is called Flash and Dash. Bitch, flash and dash it away. But I ain't gonna dash away because that shit costs a pretty penny. Anyways, we gonna do it. Okay, here we go. P. Louise base. I might do a voiceover. I'm talking too fucking much. S-D-E-K. Okay. Yeah, I'm at the pause. Hold on. Y'all, my husband made me a drink. I said, if I don't finish this video, y'all, it's his fault. I'm gonna blame it on him. And then he's like, this is the leftover. Okay, so the thing with this eyeshadow, you gotta pat it. I literally, that'd be so fucking bomb for Christmas, but I probably won't get it. All the P. Louise base. Only got 2 of them. TV screen. Wait. Tell me something. this deep. That's how you gonna get nice, nice, nice eyeshadow look. I literally had to list all the products that I use, huh? That's what y'all want? Do y'all even care when I do that? Like, do it even help? Okay, there we go. Bam. Let me get the eyeshadow. Remember, be careful because we already did our face. So, dust off any tap off, you know, fall out, whatever you call that shit. Or some people bake. I don't bake. I can't be doing all that. No, this is a raggedy ass brush, but guess what? It's the one of them, y'all. I love how it diffuses color because I just don't want it concentrated in one spot. Okay, next eyeshadow color would be Trivial Wave. It's a satin. We're gonna go into this shade. Different brush though, okay, y'all? So, you already know that's the color payoff on it. Perfect. Okay, here we go now for the cut crease. This part, this one's going right here. Back it up on your breathing. so damn bomb. Looks nice to me. Okay, okay, okay. And find my fucking breath yet for her. You know you gotta measure your lashes. Trim the outside part. If y'all don't know how to put on lashes, if y'all want me to do a video, let me mute that. If y'all want me to do a detailed video on how I put on my lashes, then comment down below. That part. Period. Okay. Okay, let's set this fucking face and stop playing. Oh, I said I was gonna do a lip too. Fuck, I gotta do a lip look too. Man, that just because of the makeup haul of MAC products don't mean I gotta use all that shit today. Fuck it, let's set the face. That shit took me long enough. Now, how you open this shit? You know, they got the little twist top thing. I think that means open. Let me try it. It worked. Because I will take that shit back. Hold on. Ooh. Okay. Hmm. Hmm. Just trying to fuck your face, baby. Yeah. I gotta add some fucking highlighter too.
To me.
Video, I think it'll be, it's, I don't want it to be long. Y'all gonna watch a 40 minute video? Oh, cause I'm not a big YouTuber yet. Yeah. But you. Anyways, let me end this shit. Let me end this. And then I gotta go live on social media too.